Von Willebrand disease, or VWD, is a genetic disorder caused by a missing or defective clotting protein in the blood called von Willebrand factor. VWD causes prolonged or excessive bleeding. As the most common inherited bleeding disorder, it affects approximately 1% of the population. VWD occurs equally in men and women. Common signs and symptoms of VWD include frequent and prolonged nosebleeds, easy bruising, and excessive bleeding after surgery or dental work. Women may experience heavy menstrual bleeding called menorrhagia. In more severe cases, spontaneous bleeding in soft tissue and joints may occur. Individuals with VWD may experience some or all of these symptoms with varying severity. There are several different classifications of VWD. In type 1 VWD, the body has lower than normal levels of von Willebrand factor and potentially low levels of factor 8, another blood clotting protein. In type 2 VWD, the body makes normal amounts of von Willebrand factor, but it does not work the way it should. There are four different subtypes of type 2 VWD. In type 3 VWD, the body makes very little or no von Willebrand factor and also has low levels of factor 8. Type 3 is generally considered to be the most severe type of VWD. In extremely rare cases, adults who suffer from autoimmune disease, heart disease, or certain types of cancer can acquire VWD. The best place to diagnose a bleeding disorder is at a hemophilia treatment center, or HTC. Here, your hematologist will perform various tests to evaluate clotting capability, platelet function, and factor protein levels. Some tests may have to be repeated because von Willebrand factor levels can fluctuate in the body. Treatment for VWD depends on the type and severity. The most common treatment, DDAVP, boosts factor levels in the blood. It can be taken by injection or nasal spray. Other treatments may include injections to replace missing factor proteins, agents to help prevent the breakdown of blood clots, and for women, hormone therapy, such as birth control pills. If you are diagnosed with VWD, there are steps you can take to successfully manage your condition. Work closely with your healthcare team to establish a management plan that works for you, and take an active role in your own care. Adhering to treatments and scheduling regular checkups can help pave the way for a happy, healthy life. For more information on VWD, visit www.stepsforliving.hemophilia.org.